Hey guys, have you ever watched those kind of like a horror movie where the light is flickering and then actually if you can see it, I'm gonna go there and check it out, but there's an exit sign right next to that light that's flickering. And I don't know if you guys ever watched those, you know, Stephen King's film, the eerie scene where the light's flickering and what the... Anyways, my friend's trying to scare me. Where the light's flickering and then suddenly a killer or a psycho maniac just appear out of nowhere with an axe and I'm trying to chase after you. Anyways, I'm gonna go there right now and check it out. Let's go check it out. Not this one. Found it. That looks scary. Let me get it from a different angle. That's pretty scary to me.
Church dress flagged in seabird. She came to see him, he hoping to see her. Motives ain't right and they heart ain't either. Over God they choose to feed they fever. And he don't understand that it's Christ to bled for. Every second glance, every turn of his head, yo. She don't really get that, Jesus did that. For every time she fantasize about his six pack. They sure like Albie, took a neck like it's Rousby. And with their body spit in God's face so foully. And sin so bad it's a lie. It says we on the throne tells God to retire. It says he ain't enough. It says we want more. It says he ain't just. It says he ain't Lord.